In a response to a question, the Environment Minister informed Lok Sabha that the government intends to bring a total of 12 to 14 cheetahs from South Africa, Namibia and other African countries over a period of 5 years. Rs 38.70 crore under the Project Tiger has been allocated for the purpose from 2021 to 2026. The minister added that cheetah was declared extinct from India in 1952 and currently there are no cheetahs in any wildlife sanctuary or national park.